Good afternoon to all. Respected Commissioner of Police, Hyderabad City Police, Sri.Anjani Kumar.
Yes, sir.
My colleague, Raju Gavu, Harish Gavu, all the parents, friends and media, very important, the children. Once again, good afternoon for all of you. On the behalf of Hyderabad City Police and Telangana State Police, I welcome you all here for this prize distribution function. Every year, throughout the country, throughout India, we celebrate Commemoration Day on 21st of October every year, and in that context, one week is celebrated as the Commemoration Week, so that we pay our homage and our gratitude to all the police personnel who led their life in the service of the society. In the last 2 days, we have conducted the massive competition, elocution test and painting test for the children of Hyderabad City, and we are very much impressed with the creativity and innovation shown by our children. Very good painting we have drawn. Just our CPs are also well appreciated the way that our children think about the police, and they also recognize the contribution of the police in the service of the society. And we hope that some of the children who are here today, in future they will also join the police force and they will also serve the society as well as the nation. So yesterday we have conducted this competition test. In that test, in painting, 182 children have participated. Despite holidays, if there is a holidays are going on, but despite the holidays, the children have changed in total enthusiasm and they have shown their creativity. Similarly, in the essay writing, it was conducted in the 3 different languages, English, Telugu and Urdu. In that also in English, 112 children participated. In Telugu, 80 students participated, and in Urdu, 48 children have participated. So as you can see in the audience, we are seeing the participation of girl children in both. That is a very good sign for the society that all our girls, all our women, they are coming forward and they are taking part in such activities. So similarly, in the elocution, in English, 120 children participated, in Telugu, 86, and in Urdu, 32. As we can see, more than 700 students, they have participated in this competition. Though the performance was excellent by all the students, but as we know that in the competition, we can't give prize to all. We have to select the best, and accordingly our experts from the different universities, they have selected the first, second and third paintings as well as the essay writing and elocution also. We are very thankful to our Minister sir that is very kind enough to sanction the money for the prize distribution. First prize will carry Rs. 5,000. Second prize will carry 3,000. 2000. And similarly, we don't want to disappoint the other participants. And the other participants also, we are giving the book to each of the participants as well as the participation certificate. And in this coming week, the grant program will be organized in the applications also. I request all the children and their parents also they should visit the nearby police station and they should see how the policemen they work day and night for the safety and security of our fellow citizens. Kindly visit the police station nearby and see the functioning of the police station and get your children motivated and inspired to join the reform service. I think this is the best service to serve the society. With that, I will take leave and I will request Nikki sir to kindly speak your words and inspire our children. Thank you, sir.